didn't have another blanket near me, so I just put my nightgown over him. He needs to freaking chill. He hates my ring light. But also, Jace is back there chilling. Sorry if there were so many sounds going on, but I love these because it really matches this bracelet. So this guy from work just texted me. First of all, he texted me back from Saturday. He said, "I feel like I'm gonna throw up. IDK, if I have the flu or what, I'm dry heaving right now." Like, bro, it's 45 minutes before your shift. And obviously, you didn't go to the mandatory meeting that started 15 minutes ago, so... just said, "So you're not coming in." I said, "I hope you feel better, bruh. Can you try to call out earlier in the day next time? Like, come on." Let me turn my volume off since I know he'll be texting back. Okay. I have this shirt. Okay, so right when I got up to shut the laundry room door, this fucking guy rang at the doorbell. sure I will qualify. But yeah, what is this called? This texture of fabric. I don't remember. But yeah, love it. Love how it covers that for me. But just super summer vibes. wish that more dresses could do this. Like, because it hides it, and this is, like, pretty. It's not thick, but it's not thin. But, like, when you tie it right there, first of all, it gives you the hourglass, if you have an hourglass, like, figure, like a waist. So it shows off your waist, and then it also covered up. It's not the cutest. HSA or FSA, you guys probably know, because there's some stuff on Amazon that I just found out qualifies for HSA and FSA. Like, I've bought a couple things, but they have to be, like, they have to do with, like, your health. Like, it could be face products